That's right, we gon' flash back to 1983. I'ma show you niggas how I was spittin' this pimp game before most of you niggas even started rapping. 1983, too short, word for word. Like this, baby, invasion of the flat booty bitches. A nigga like me, I know what's up. I want a nasty bitch with a lot of butt. If I can't find one anywhere, it turns my dreams to nightmares. Baby right there ain't got no ass, but she's okay if she got cash. Bitches, 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 invasion of the flat booty bitches. I tell you by the day that I had seen nothing but bitches with no ass. I woke up early, feeling right, do the same damn thing every day of my life. Cause every morning, you know I get a good blowjob from a real fine bitch. Stroking, smoking, sir too short, thinking about the day before. 30 minutes after, I rolled out, I pulled a freak, took her to my house. She was hella young, with a lot of butt. She sucked my dick and then we fucked. That good type pussy I couldn't pass. A light skinned freak with so much ass. At 1 p.m., I was fucking away. I wanna do the same thing again today. The day my story made itself, every bitch I saw was flat as hell. I told myself, I must need glasses. Where's them bitches with the big round asses? Me and my homie just wanna be tough. Freak two bitches, then switch them up. It was 3:35, the strip was lit. Every two blocks I saw a different bitch. Waiting on the bus, some was walking. Me and my homie just started talking. I said, homie, she looks good. He said that ass is flat as wood. I said, what about baby in the black? And he said, short, she's all back. Bitches, 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 invasion of the flat booty bitches. Every single day of the week, for every nigga living, there's a freak. If you got game and a bed, why not get fucked and get some head? Cause bitches all over wanna get fucked. I just need one with a lot of butt. Me and my homie rolling and smoking. Flat booty bitches took over Oakland. I told my homie, I hate to say, all the bitches with ass stayed home today. And he said, short, what now? Put the pedal to the metal and hit the B-town. I thought them bitches out there was fine, but the invasion was on and it fucked my mind. Bitches, 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 invasion of the flat booty bitches. We hit the beat town like Oakland players. I knew it, bitches was everywhere. The first one had titties so fat, but that don't work, her ass was flat. The second bitch was flat too. Talked about the bitch like a motherfucking fool. I said, bitch, I know I'm capping. Where's your ass, baby? What happened? She turned around, cat back on me. Said, fuck you, nigga, where's your teeth? I damn near fell jumping out the car, but I slapped that bitch and slapped her hard. My homie said, short, we gots to cut, but I was spanking that bitch on her big flat butt. We parked the car and took a walk. I saw another bitch and I had to talk. I said, baby, 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 come here. Yeah, you baby with the long, long hair. Baby came over from across the street, standing on the corner, talking to me. I was spitting the game, but I talked too fast, cause I didn't even notice that she had a flat ass. Shit. And I was ready to go. We was rolling back to the O. I told that bitch, I changed my mind. She looked at me and she said, why? I said, I'm sir too short, the Oakland player. I'm not one of them niggas who don't care. It's no thing to do my duty, but not with you and your flat booty. In the Berkeley town, what did we find? Freak after freak with no behind. One long day, I never got in. I'm glad that shit never happened again. Invasion of the flat booty bitches. The invasion was on. That's that old school, 83. Still pimping, baby. Show dog. You know I can't stay away from this game.